Hey everybody, Mark O'Neill here with O'Neill Outdoors. We're here at SideXSide Ranch in Wynnewood, Oklahoma. I'm here with Justin Godwin, and we're going on a buffalo hunt. Fantastic thing is, it's an archery buffalo hunt. So, got one here on the property. We're driving up to where they last sort of saw them in this area. We're gonna hop out, do a real quick spot and stalk, and hopefully Justin's here, gonna put them down. Remember to like and subscribe, stay tuned, and here we go, on a buffalo hunt at SideXSide Ranch.
Shoot through the tree. He's moving. He's going.
There's, on that right side, there's a little water boy.
He's gonna be in the most difficult place.
So, Justin's got an arrow in him. It was a little high, but it was still, we're on it. Now we're following the trail. We're getting, finding blood, and it's the only one out here, so we're just gonna stay on it. Gonna get him.
Hey, man.
Oh, hell yeah.
You know, guys, how do y'all know that's a buffalo track? I mean,
ain't leaving.
That's the only thing that has lowered my stress.
Good hit. You hit him.
You hit him.
Yeah.
Holy smokes, fellas. That's
awesome. My first bison.
Dude.
Freaking awesome. Wow. What an animal.
What do you think about it, man?
Manitu Tonko Wachi.
Tataka.
Whoa.
How did it go down? Just like this.
That's
Bison
cop.
I'm just gonna buy some bison meat from him. I'll trade you a knife for some bison meat.
That's how he finally.
It was as high as it looked in the picture, though.
Flip it.
If you look at it, it wasn't as high as it was in the picture. It didn't seem that high.
That could have been a luckier pose.
Right?
He laid down. He really died like that?
He just laid down. We could not move him.
You honestly put his head that way because it's all dark on this side. It still looks big and not that far back.
He's huge, man.
Gonna make out with it or what?
Alright. Kelsey got it quickly.
Got it.
Not right. Yeah, that's so dope.